other people will be yelling this when they see this video. They'll be like, Janine, it's...
Yeah. there's the thought that Jim Carrey's playing him on the dark side, but the St. James Woods is playing him for the White Hat. So has Jim Carrey been playing him?
He might have played him at the beginning is what we got around that.
On the late side, okay.
Or he might have been forced to play him. Because he was also really high up in the, you know what, club.
Yeah.
Some people in the chat have actually put some good points in on Connery, Scottish Freemason, and he was knighted. So that's kind of like, oh, yeah, that's right. Maybe. So, good.
Yeah.
Mm. I've got a question about
things that make you go, hmm.
Yeah. Things that make you go, hmm, yeah, it's a good DC pedestal. Things that make you go, that's the right one.
Yeah.
Talking of knights.
Oh, Jim Carrey. Somebody just said it. Jim Carrey playing by.
Yeah.
And there's some.
Are there some knights? So you've got the British knights, but you've also got knights or equivalent around the globe. Are there some knights, people that get knighted, that are actually white hats? I'm assuming there must be a small percentage of knights that are white hats.
Yeah.
They kind of have to mix it up, don't they, just to keep legit in a way?
Yeah.
Tom, I see you as a knight in a past life.
Yes. Got a big yes.
Thank you, Michael.
Yeah,
a good one. A good one. A very good one. Yeah. You were quite the warrior. My memories.
Oh, I know.
Yeah. So I'd say yes to that. I don't even have to go further with the big yes.
Cool. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Because I do know a few nice sirs, so I would like to think that they're white.
For sure. Oh, for sure.
Good.
Yeah.
Very good.
That's very cool.
All right, guys, we like pushed over an hour, so you know, I always love these. I mean, we can keep coming back and do them every couple of weeks. I think this is a lot of fun. Do you guys have anything else you want to say before we sign off?
If you don't, I just had one question. One more question. Might just take 30 seconds. X Factor here in the UK. There was a guy called Will Young who won it. And I've actually bumped into him before, just in London. He's not really that prominent now, but his song was called Evergreen. They made him play the song. He won the title, kind of unexpectedly, probably a bit of maybe, you know, voting and stuff like that. But the name of the song was Evergreen. And, you know, that didn't really mean anything back then. But now it kind of does. And there's this thing about X Factor and the reveal and everything else. And I'm just wondering, it seems obvious, but it seemed to me like it was a signal from them, you know, putting that out. I mean, is there any change on that? Anything else with X Factor and Evergreen?
Definitely a signal.
Yeah.
Nice.
Definitely a signal. Signaling towards something that was coming.
And I claim my dominion.
We're getting a strategy. And the Four of Wands. So something that was coming. So it was a future signal. It was a heads up signal.
Okay. From the dark side or the good side? This was about 10, 15 years ago. He won it. So it seemed a while ago.
To me, and I think, like this way. Good ideas.
It actually looks like it might be from the good side. So they must have been on to... They must have been onto it already. Surrender to off-world intelligence gave them info about. I always got that Evergreen and those kind of big ship container ships have been, the good guys have been known what they've been doing with them for a long time.
Salt's in the Bible. It's so
they can see what's on the cargoes. They know, and they took their opportunity when they did to really reveal it to everybody else. But I think they've been chasing these guys for a long time, and it looks like it was the good guys somehow.
Very
cool. Thanks, Jenny. Thanks, Michael.
Yeah, and thanks to the English. I just saw something where the English voted. Who should go
better treated than me?
Putin or Biden, who do you think should be taken? Because there's been talk about one of those people being removed.
Yeah.
And the people of England said that The guy here in the U.S. should be the guy that goes before the other guy.
Really?
Thank you.
Out.
Oh, yeah.
What call was that? Where was that?
I don't know. I just saw it. I was just looking for it online, but I can't find it. But I just did a quick search, but I heard it, and somebody like put it out there. It's like legit, but that's interesting.
English 74, Tarot 74, Gematria 74, London 74. Very good.
Sweet.
How about very good.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for coming in. It's always a pleasure. You guys are amazing. We had a super huge turnout live.
Right on.
I'm sure everybody's going to watch this. It was a great show. We revealed some really sweet stuff. So it's you know, that's where we go going forward. You know, keep revealing, keep informing each other, and that's how we win.
Awesome. Check out the Tom Number show below, and check out Janine's new talk. Absolutely. Talk style format, and yours as well, Mike.
Yeah, and I'm sorry, did you guys want to like promote your, we kind of did in the beginning, you want to promote yourselves on your sites real quick?
Yeah, I'm Sending Ravens. I have a new little chat show. I'm trying to do 2 a week, and that'll probably build up, but it's still sending my Sending Ravens channel. I'm just taking it in a little bit of a new direction.
Nice.
And awesome. Yeah, so I'm on Site Club on YouTube, so Tom Numbers Site Club, and then I have my second channel, which I just released just a few days ago, which is the Tom Numbers Show, and like I said, I've got Michael Gambon, Dumbledore from Harry Potter, Matt Letizia 170, Gus Poyet, and Sven Gordon Eriksson, some soccer guys, and what I'll have people from music and more from showbiz and others from just really interesting fields, you know, super well known, but just really fascinating people sprinkled in with the gematria. So that's what it is. So check out the links below. And where can they find you, Michael?
They can find me on michaelkjaco.com. I got all my links in there. So it's real simple.
And they messed with my records.
And this is going to be also, anyone that's listening, you'll also probably hear it on Spotify and all of those channels too. But this is a good one. So that's one I can share.
Illegal aliens.
Awesome. Lots of love. Lots of love to you guys that watched. And lots of love, of course, to you two guys. And look forward to doing more shows with you in the future.
Good.
Awesome. We'll do it again soon. Thanks.
Thank you.
PTI, I need the PDFC.
Sorry, Mr. Tucker. I warned you. Just do the right thing.
Come out to play now, hey, I'm ready to Through the pain, I'm